here in the airport and I'm going to Puerto Princesa. And this is my first time that I've traveled alone. So I'm so excited because I'm gonna be staying at Princesa Garden, Princesa Island Garden and Spa. And it has a white beach. So I'm so excited. So my OOTD for today is Parisian. I love it. Parisian shoes. I love Parisian shoes. And so I'm wearing a camouflage top because I'm gonna participate in the bird race photography hosted by Wild Bird Photographers of the Philippines. So I'm so excited. Alright. So right now I'm just here waiting for the gate to open. So I'm here away from the crowd. I just arrived here in Puerto Princesa Airport, so now I'm gonna look for my shuttle going to Princesa Garden Resort and Spa. So, okay, this is my luggage. Oop. Yeah, there. So, let's see. Yeah, Puerto Princesa Underground River. Third international bird photography race. So this is my second time. And today is November 3 hanggang November 6. It will be until November 6. So this one is a Rufous Hornbill. It's a Palawan Hornbill. This is my room. Sorry, it's messy. And this is the restroom. Okay, this is nice. The shower room. I love the fact that it has a lot of mirrors, like, you know, everywhere. I love it. I love it. And later you'll see. Wait. Okay, so here. Some designs on the wall. Sorry, it's messy. It's a LCD TV with the speakers. And little cabinets. Oh, there's a ref. Or fridge. And this is it. Wow. So nice. And my favorite part! Ta-da! There's the jacuzzi. Love it. Ooh, jacuzzi. Okay. Now let me check. Okay. What's up? This is Karen Akut, your new host for Daily Roar. Sorry for that sound because there's a jacuzzi here in my room and I'm filling it up, so sorry for that sound. Okay guys, so I'm gonna try the jacuzzi here in my room, so I'm just gonna wear my swimwear and I just set it up earlier. So, the music that you're hearing right now is coming from the jacuzzi itself. They have, it's an FM 99.9 here in Puerto Princesa. So, I'll turn this off first. Okay, so, I'll turn the music off first. Okay, I'm gonna show you what they have here. Okay, so they have a bath salt here. Smells like salt, but like a milky salt, you know. And they have bath gel. It smells like a minty eucalyptus flavor. Yeah, so I'm gonna try the salt first. Okay, so let's turn this on. Okay, for this one, I'm gonna use the salt first. Salt, I usually scrub the salt. Let's try the bath salt. I think I have to pour all the bath salt here. So let's pour everything. Smells nice, so nice. Okay. So let's go out and let's tour the place. I'm just gonna get my key. Let's go. Oops. Let's make sure that it's locked. Morning. People here everywhere. So look at the view. So we're staying at the third floor. They have an elevator, but I'll be using the stairs. Okay, so I have my map here. I'll try to start in the front desk or ask. Or I just let my feet where it needs me. Okay, so look at the design. The wall. They have live music all week long there. In the Sala Lobby Lounge. Starts 9 p.m. They have another desk here. So, I guess this is just the residence area. Thank you. So right now we're gonna see the sandbar. It's already 4 in the afternoon and it's already low tide, so we can see the sandbar already. Okay, let's check it out. Look at that. Wow. Okay, it's almost sunset. Look at that. Ooh, those are the villas here in Princesa Island Garden. And they also have a private cruise for if you want, you know, if you're in a group and you want to go partying, you know, night cruising whatsoever. They also have a romantic setup there if you want. I can see the sun. Hey guys, this is so exciting because right now I'm here in a sandbar near Puerto, or sorry, near Princesa Garden Island. And as you can see, this is like probably 1,000 square meter big, and I'm the only one here right now. So this is so exciting, and you can hear the sound of the waves. Very relaxing, you know. And the sand is really white. I love the sand. It's super fine. Look at that. Although, well, it's wet, but yeah. Love the sand. I love it. I love the beach here. No. It's like a more than a kilometer away from the resort. Where's that resort? There. Okay. And I walked through the shallow part. You know, sometimes this area is not visible because it sinks when it's high tide. And right now it's already 4 p.m. and I'll be staying here until 5 because 5 p.m. onwards there won't be any watchers anymore, so it will be dangerous for me to stay here, and you know, high tide will come in. So great, look at that. You know, I can just sleep here and really. So I'm just gonna put this here and maybe just stay for a while. Guys, I'm really enjoying this white sand. almost sunset and
now, after relaxing in the sandbar, I'm on my way back to try their kayaking and stand-up paddle.